I've been out here to snowboard for about past 4 years or so. Just kind of fell in love with Breck. Found the place for sale online and contacted the previous owner and got the ball rolling with that. He was a little scary at first, but everything just kind of went smooth, and I just couldn't be happier. And you know, when I actually closed on the business, heard the prices were too high, kind of a general consensus around town. And so I dropped the prices 10% and kind of scaled the menu down a little bit, simplified it, and gave always give locals 15% off. Definitely casual atmosphere, a great view of the town of Breck. It's obviously a great place to sit outside and have some beers. It's Neapolitan style pizza, very thin crust. We kind of focus more on the quality of the dough and the sauce and fresh ingredients all the time. It's not as filling or greasy. You kind of get more satisfaction of the quality and the thin crust as well. And the top two sellers would be the Breck Imperial. Comes with our zesty red sauce and mozzarella cheese, pepperoni, sausage, gorgonzola, white onions, and mushrooms. And as well as another top seller, so Jack Herr, which is a ranch base, mozzarella, wood-fired chicken, and topped bacon. Well, the oven runs at about 715 degrees, so it cooks in about 3 minutes. Everything's made to order. We roll it out. As soon as the order comes in, the dough is rolled out, the sauce, the toppings, everything, and then thrown right into the oven from there. We are 520 South Main Street, La Cima Mall, Unit 3M, right above Park and Main. Sunday through Thursday, we're open from 11 a.m. until 9 p.m. And Friday and Saturday, we're open at 11, and then we reopen for late night from midnight until 2:30.